Well, just one quick look around and you'll see bundles of blue and orange, barbecue, and booze. All you need is some football.
Cheers!
More than 40,000 Fighting Illini fans, old and new, staking out a place to tailgate in Champaign can only mean one thing. Yeah! It's homecoming weekend.
We all love Illinois. We are so passionate about this university, its rich heritage and tradition, and we just want to show that off.
Lori Frost helped gather dozens of Illini alumni to celebrate the big game.
ILL!
But these guys are only a fraction of the orange and blue.
The University of Illinois Alumni Association is one of the largest alumni associations across the country and in the world, with about 700,000 living alumni.
Everywhere you look, fans are jamming, playing games, hitting up the barbecue, and washing it all down with something.
It's root beer. It has the word beer in it, though. I mean, it should count.
Yeah. Since not all people are going the non-alcoholic route, police are on guard.
Mainly we patrol the lots for open fires, kegs, alcohol, fights.
Nearly 100 officers from the city, county, state, and university are pitching in.
Traffic's a big issue, you know. Get to 40,000 fans show up, that's a lot of cars.
And in case all that body heat isn't enough, it's always a good idea to bring some backup.
A 30 degree drop is not good, but got on two pairs of socks, a couple of t-shirts.
So when it comes to the Fighting Illini, there is certainly no shortage of school spirit. In Champaign, Kimberly Howard, back to you.